Just a noise. Thank you. These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Time to move. All full up. Can't carry any more. To rotate it myself. we go. This road. Behind that door. box could be here. Ishell and Shackshell protecting the box. All full up. Can't carry anymore. That middle snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to tether that middle snake spigot to the crank. I'll need to use the crank to turn the middle snake spigot. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. I can use that middle snake spigot to climb and destroy the debris. Getting somewhere. Yes. two doors, of course. But this must be the last one. I'll need to tether that snake spigot to the crank. It won't turn. Thank you. to use the crank to position the spigot so the water flows to the wheel. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. Eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. Where's the box?
Thank you.
Finally, I made it. All full up. Can't carry any more. Too steep. I can use these to climb out of here. Huh? impossible. I can't carry anymore. Jump. There's no other way.
Hmm.